Hello, this is Aaron Freimark from Ground Control, showing you our shared device check-in and check-out. First thing you'll notice when you take a look at one of our devices that's checked in is that we lock the screens. The screens are locked down in a way that the home button doesn't work. If you reboot the device, it also stays locked. In order to unlock a phone, it's a very, very simple process. We've tried to make this as easy as possible for the employee. And I'm going to show you our proximity badge reader integration, but this also works with a pin pad and an employee ID. So let's say I'm employee Bob, and I want to get one of these iPhones out for my shift for today. I'll walk up, take my ID badge, and check in. I don't have any other step to do. What that process begins is that my ID badge is verified by Ground Control using your existing ID system, and Ground Control begins preparing one of the devices here in front of me. Now, the device that's being prepared, of course, is the one that the LED changed color to blue. Blue means just hold on, don't take it yet. As soon as it starts flashing green quickly, then I know that it's prepared for me. So Bob takes his phone, and the first thing Bob will do is verify that it has Bob's name on the device on the home screen. We're gonna choose a very simple passcode here. It's probably the same one Bob's gonna choose. Now, Workspace One has been integrated into Ground Control. So when we did that proximity badge and we tapped, we've also sent down certificates and configured this device so that it is signed on to Bob. So once we've signed in, and it really doesn't take it more than a second, you can see that we've loaded Bob's photo over here. But more than that, the phone knows that it's Bob. We can even launch native applications such as Salesforce, and without typing in a name or a password again, we're able to log in using Workspace ONE, complete the authentication, and with just a couple of click-throughs, be able to sign in to any single sign-on app. So we finished the sign-on over here, and you can see that Salesforce, this is the native Salesforce application, has been logged in as Bob. So that was Ground Control's shared device check-in, check-out. For more information, please visit our website at groundctl.com.